This is for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. This is for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. If I do not receive another donation after Leo, we will be back tonight. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much, everybody. My name is D. Reader, the Mean Doll Tarot, once again, for those of y'all that are new. And welcome to the Mean Doll channel. Let's see what's coming in for Leo right now. So, we got many people are alive, but don't touch the miracle of being alive. And then we also have, hug someone tight. Take three deep breaths. Together, breathing will ground you. That's the thing for a lot of my Leos right now. And then we also have, every morning, we are born again. Leo, what you went through yesterday does not define you. What you went through yesterday does not determine your future. Focus on what's ahead. Stop putting so much energy into what happened. It's over, Leo. And then we also have, repeat the mantra. May I be happy. May I be filled with joy. May I be filled with peace. You can substitute I for you. Speak this into your life, Leo. And then we also have, smile in the mirror. This can seem ridiculous, but it's a positive benefit from this. It protects your well-being, and it also protects your spirit and your soul. And we also have, you cannot control the results. You can only control your actions. That's the thing for a lot of my Leos. You can't control what somebody else did to you, and you can't control what somebody else is gonna do. All you can do is control yourself right now. For those of my Leos that are resonating, let's get a donation sick thing, y'all. We got, clear your desk at work. Visualize clutter is distraction. And initiate slowing down, and it makes you less productive. This allows you to take a few minutes to focus on yourself right now, Leo. And then we also have, lower and close your eyes. Take your index finger of your right hand and slowly move it up and down outside of your fingers. Once you have mindfully stroked your left hand, swap hands and do it to your right hand. You know, just a simple 1-2. Just like that, Leo. You'll be so surprised what that does for you. Calm your spirit down. Calm your soul down. Calm your intuition down. What else is coming in for Leo right now? What else is coming in? So we got, awaken with gratitude. And then we also got, ask yourself, what is possible? What is new? And what is the forest step ahead? And then we have, imagine yourself walking on a trail in the forest. Hear the sticks and twigs crackling between your feet. Smell the muskiness of the forest. As you walk, notice how you will feel a sense of refreshment. Fresh flowers in your nose. Take as much time as you need to relax, Leo. This is especially for those of y'all that are in a dark place emotionally. This is especially for those of y'all that are in a dark place mentally. Don't let this take over you. Thank you, Shemeika. I appreciate you, baby. So we'll be ending this live with Aries, y'all. Thank you, baby. I appreciate you so much. What else is coming in for Leo right now? So we have, complete a 10-minute exercise, warm-up. Shift your thoughts about how to approach your exercise. And don't just see this, but change your outcome, Leo. This is how your situation will change. What is the final message for Leo, y'all? I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much. Everybody is absolutely amazing. And for anybody that's going through a dark time right now, I'm sending you miracles. I'm sending you breakthroughs. And I'm sending you answers tonight. The present moment is filled with joy and happiness. If you are attentive, you will see it. I appreciate you, Leo. Thank you so much.